Welcome back, guys, to Walking Dead, A New Frontier. And now, the thrilling conclusion. I'm so excited. I hope that, what's her name? Jennifer? I feel horrible. I can't remember her name. The girl that he's gonna get together with, maybe? You can see her right there. She was driving the van, and it crashed. All hell started breaking loose, and it crashed into a wall, and we haven't seen if she's okay. I mean, obviously, she's gonna be at least a little shaken up, but I hope she's okay. Otherwise, I'll be majorly pissed. From the gallows, Javier and the others are faced with great sacrifices to salvage what remains. So excited. Let's go.
Previously on The Walking Dead... Whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance.
This looks different.
And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated. But do you feel the same way?
I'm in. All the way.
Oh my God. Really?
Really.
This is so cute.
Just look what he's done. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend, Eleanor, last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor?
We did.
You've put me in a no-win situation here. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
Trip has to live.
Shoot him.
Eleanor didn't even say a thing.
Trip should live.
No!
So they kill the one I picked
to
live.
David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out.
Go to hell, Joan.
Yep, that's the end of her. I was pissed. Kill my friend.
It's Kate. She's coming for us.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's a bad hit.
Kate!
I actually want to check the graphics settings, guys, because I don't know, it looks more sketchy to me. Maybe something was changed. See whenever I can exit out here. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. They don't look as good. Let me just do all this. Well, that I didn't have to do, but... It might just be me, guys. I don't even know. I really want to go back and look at the other scenes, because that scene looked a lot darker to me. I don't know. Maybe I'm going insane. Resume.
While we're still breathing, Javi, I'm letting the bones speak to me.
It looks better now.
Oh my God. I think I can hear them. They're saying, "You're gonna lose, come mierda, so play already."
See, doesn't it look better now?
From Ma. Oh, come on, man.
Calm down, David. No one is ever in a rush to lose.
We're in the middle of all this crap, and now
my
we're gonna play
getting warm.
Dominoes.
Victoria. Carajo. I was so close.
Carajo, that means hell.
My least favorite song, Javier.
Hey, he's the one who beat you.
Fine, it's a tie. I hate you both equally.
Nice.
Kick out of baseball. Can't play dominoes. What exactly are you good at again, Javi? At least I can actually play baseball.
Oops.
Slugger.
That's enough, both of you. It's not Javi's fault. He's a disgrace to the game of dominoes.
Yeah. I won. That's $10 you owe me. Both of you. I know you're broke, Javi. You should sit out the next game, since we all know I'm gonna win. No shame in surrender. We'd all understand.
Good game, bro.
Good game, David. Nicely played.
Nice or not, a win is a win.
You're welcome.
Play up, little brother, if you can.
I'll cover for Javier.
Oh, is it your turn to do that now? I lost track. Poor, helpless Javi.
Get my wallet, mijo.
This guy's a
jerk.
Keep
an eye on him. You don't want him snatching an extra 20 for gas money.
It's on the counter.
Yeah, sure, Pa.
And I was nice to him. Instead, I'm going to make a call, call the cops on him. Carajo.
Pa? What's this?
Something medical.
Hey, man, I was reading that.
So rude.
What? What's up?
What the fuck is this?
He's dying or something.
None of your business.
He has cancer.
Yep.
What? Bob, really?
I'm old. Old people get cancer.
You didn't need to know.
That's not for you to decide! Oh my god!
So sorry.
Jesus, Pa. I'm so sorry.
Be sorry for your domino skills.
Nah.
How bad?
It's okay, mijo. Ask me.
How bad is it?
You won't have to worry about paying me back that $10.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, Pa.
Hey, settle, David. Now.
You haven't told Mama.
And neither will either of you. You hear me? Mouth shut.
You gotta tell her.
That's not okay, Pa. You have to tell her.
When the time is right, I will.
That's not good enough.
When's that?
It's good enough for me.
You're gonna need her help with this, Pa. Driving you to the doctor, getting prescriptions.
Wait, what are your options? Treatment, stuff like that.
Chemo, radiation, all that expensive mierda.
Great. When do you start?
I turned it down.
Yeah. Turned it down? You don't get to turn it down.
So much money.
He does, actually.
Another month. Another game of dominoes to lose. It's not worth it.
If I was still playing ball, I could have paid for it.
I'll pay for it.
It's not happening. Save your money.
Fuck the money. I can afford it.
You can afford it, David. But my pride can't. Let's play another game.
You are a fucking coward! A selfish coward! Javi, can you believe this shit?
David, stop.
David, I get it, man. It's not fair, but come on, take it easy.
Sit down. Both of you. You know, I pray for daughters. Every night your mother was pregnant with both of you. Please, God, a daughter. Anything but a son. Anything but another me. Anything but another hot-headed idiot with his heart in the right place.
Yeah, like David.
Anything but another
maybe
foolhardy, handsome gambler.
Oh, gambling. That's what it is.
Anything at all.
Please, Papa. Don't give up. Fight. Fight for our name. For our blood. For our family. Please, fight.
Gotta fight.
You have to fight, Pa. We don't just give up, any of us.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay. I'll think about it.
Oh, thank you, Pa. Thank you, Javi.
Now can we play another game?
He thanked me.
Grab some more beers.
So that's what Javier was messed up in.
What are you really gonna do?
Truth be told, whatever gets your mother off my ass. You think you two were mad at me for keeping secrets? But it's good to see you and David on the same side of things, or a change. I'm gonna be a name carved in stone before you know it, Javier. That'll be me. Letters on a rock that nobody wants to visit. I know you think you're strong enough to handle that alone. And so does your brother. And you're both wrong. You have to take care of each other.
You two are all I'll leave behind. Like Gabe and Mariana will be for David. Legacy, Javier. It's all anyone leaves behind. That and their bones. Be brothers. Before it's too late. That's not too much to ask.
I'm trying.
One last favor for your old man.
Got it, Pa.
Okay, Pa. I'll try.
As hard as you can?
As hard as I can.
Yeah, but Kate's mine.
I still need to pay David.
Pa. She's still alive.
Oi, if you had just won the game, we wouldn't have had this problem.
So you're blaming me for all this?
I'm depending on you, Mijo. We both are.
Yeah, all right. Back to the present.
Jane!
Yeah, this is not good.
Kate!
Well, you better get her, Q. Did I not hit it? Wait. Crap! You are dead. Got me pegged in now. No! Let's get to her. Oh, Q, Q, Q? Interesting. I gotta get rid of the arm, too. E-E-E? Take that. Q. That's a big Q, isn't it? E. Yummy. She's not in there. What the hell? She got out? Where the hell is she?
Not here. She must have gotten out. If something's happened to her, if you've gotten her...
Excuse me?
You better hope she's alive.
I just saved you.
How about it? You're welcome. I just saved your life. Is that what you're thinking about? Kate's more important than your ego.
I agree.
Kate! 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 David, wait!
That's not her. Is that Kate? That really looks like her.
I found you.
Thank God. Yay!
Kate, I'm so glad
Javi,
you're
that smile. You're all right.
Yeah.
Glad you're still in one piece. Thanks for making it back to me.
Real nice driving there.
Oh, nice driving back there. You know, if you'd swerved a little more, you would have actually hit me.
Dang. I'll make sure not to miss next time.
It's going down. Take out your aggression there. It's a good thing.
What the hell's the matter with you two? Focus on your surroundings. There's Gabe and Clem!
Lead the way, Javi.
Wow. Wait. No.
Head in the game, Javi.
He got...
Get the knee!
Like I can't help it, I'm in love.
Nice!
Nice.
I got a great teacher.
They're cute.
You guys all right?
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Telltale presents.
There's so many.
We'll be safer inside. Get in.
Telltale presents. There's so many. I'm so glad she's still alive. This is gonna get crazy now with David. Sorry guys, I'm like really excited.
That should hold them for now. You put up a good fight out there.
Hey, Dad. I'm glad you made it out.
Joan's probably looking for us.
No, she isn't.
Joan? Oh, she's dead.
Javi shot her.
What? Mm-hmm.
Right through good the eye. Reads.
You were negotiating. I heard you. You didn't have to shoot. Everyone started panicking and shooting.
She killed
we
Trip.
Almost died.
You know what Joan's done. Prescott, Mariana, they're gone because of her.
Yeah, I would have chosen
them. I couldn't trust her to keep her word.
We'll never know now.
Javi's right. Joan had to go.
She killed Trip.
I would have done it too.
That's because you don't mind killing people, do you? I'm tired of being told people had to die. It's bullshit.
Gabe, that's not fair.
What does he care about Joan?
Hey, you do not walk away from me. When someone speaks to you, you stand up and answer them. Even if you don't want to.
Scaring him.
He's scared. Cut him some slack. He's scared because you've coddled him. He has to learn to deal with his problems. I'm trying to protect you, Gabe. I lost you once. I won't let it happen again. Okay? We made it through alive. Let's just be glad about that. We need to check the other entrances. Make sure we're safe. Gabe, wanna help me out?
Javi?
Yeah.
Gabriel.
Yeah, go with David.
Go help him, Gabe. It's okay. He doesn't need your permission.
I'll help too.
Okay.
David is just too good at being a complete jerk. He's got that down pat.
Hey, Clem's with them. It's fine.
It's not that. It's... let's just... I'm all over the place. I need to focus on something. Anything. Just need to focus. On whatever.
Find a way to help.
Let's see if there's any way we can help.
You really think there is? After the damage we've done?
Eh.
Let's find out.
Let's go.
Now what's her name? The bald girl's still alive, right? Even though we chose her to die, that's...
God.
Could be
this
tense.
Is a fucking nightmare.
As well.
Mommy, it's them.
Them?
I'm glad Mariana didn't live to see this. To see what her father's become.
Hmm.
To see what I've done.
She's still got that necklace.
She'd be just like that little boy. Scared that the monsters are coming after her next. She would never trust us again. And I wouldn't blame her.
You're no monster.
Kate, come on. We're not monsters.
I don't know who we are anymore. But it's not the people she knew.
This world changes you.
I did this to them. That hole is there because of me. This is all my fault.
I'm just as responsible for it as you are.
You weren't behind the wheel, Javi. It's different. I can't leave until I make this right. All of this. Let's fix this. As best we can.
What are we gonna do? Let's make things right.
Alright, Kate. Let's make things right.
I don't know if it's actually possible. But I feel a lot better knowing you're there, too.
What did she do that was so horrible? She stole the truck with us. That's episode 5 from the Gallows. Andrea.
Trip was my best friend, Javi.
You didn't say anything.
He died because of you. He didn't deserve this.
Blame Joan, not me. I picked the girl.
This is all because of Joan. It's on her, not us.
I never thought it would be like this. You have to believe that. Everyone but Prescott is dead.
She said nothing. Nothing.
Everyone but me.
When Tripp was on that stage or whatever, she didn't say a word.
What's done is done. I don't have to like it. But I can't change it.
I should have said it was her fault.
You've got a lot of nerve showing up here. After the bullshit you pulled. You're unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable.
How dare you?
Oh, I've got a lot of nerve. Everything that happened is because of you.
There you go.
This is all your fault.
That's what I wanted to say.
I wanted you out of my life after what you did to Conrad.
Why did you tell Joan what we were doing?
I was triaging a bad situation. Their doctor is barely functioning. And before you guys fucked it all up, their walls worked. It's not only about me. I can actually save lives here. Not just stitch them up and hope for the best. These people will die without me, Javi.
I know she... well, fucked us over. But she's trying to help them. She's trying to make something right. That's worth forgiving, right? She's trying. That counts.
I'll forgive her, I guess.
Eleanor is one of us. Maybe she forgot it. But I haven't.
Eleanor.
Thank you, Javi.
Not Andrea.
We should try to help. Not everyone here is guilty.
Did you see a little girl out there? She was right behind me.
I'm sorry. I haven't seen any little girls.
First Rufus. Oh, my baby girl.
Rufus?
She knew Rufus. He was her husband. Until you shot him in the back. She's one of my people, Eleanor. What's going on with her?
She'll be all right. She's not bitten or anything. She lost her daughter out there.
I know. I'm so sorry.
Losing a child is awful.
Christ, there's nothing worse than losing a child.
Tell me about it.
Give her some privacy. It's the least we can do.
Yep.
I want to help you.
Okay. Well.
What?
We're all fucking dead because of you!
Hey.
Excuse me?
Easy.
You blew a hole in our wall! Got my little girl killed! Richmond was fine until your stupid
Easy
ass showed up. We're dead fucking meat, David. Might as well take out this asshole while I can.
Fern.
Shut up.
Put the gun down.
Put it down. You don't want to hurt anyone.
Just like you put it down for Joan.
Stand down. That's an order. Kate, no.
An order?
This is all because of me. I caused the explosion. I killed your daughter.
Don't.
Please, forgive me.
She's gonna shoot her.
It's my fault. Please.
Please forgive us both.
Please forgive both of us.
Ooh. No! Oh my god. Ouch.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
That hurts.
My god. Dad.
You're welcome, Javi.
That dead guy.
David, what are you doing?
This isn't right.
David! Oh my god. This is unacceptable.
I had it under control.
She wasn't gonna shoot.
Believe me, she was. Because I would have.
Well, she's not you. She's got the gun.
No!
Oh!
David! Gabe! I'm sorry, that was an accident.
You were going to kill her.
Crap.
She was going for her gun.
Look at her.
Gabe, I'm...
She can't even stand up! What the hell is wrong with you?
He's trying to help.
He's just being safe, Gabe.
That doesn't mean she has to die! That isn't the answer for everything!
I agree there.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that to you. You know that?
He's way too emotional.
Why the hell are you all looking at me that way?
They're scared, David.
Of what? I'm protecting them.
Why are you pointing a gun at us?
So I'm all alone.
How about now you put the gun down?
Fine then. You people are on your own.
Such a
He said it.
I've seen that look in his eyes before. You should go after him.
Hmm? Should I? Does he still have the gun?
Can
we have a little talk here?
What are you doing?
Okay, I'm talking him down then from here. Just shut my god. Step back from there.
Come on. Just take a step back. You wouldn't want to, you know, slip or something.
Come over here. Or are you afraid of me too?
I'm right here, dude.
I know the rest of them are. Right?
Is he afraid of heights?
Why am I even asking?
I didn't say anything.
Of course they are. And you are too. My wife, Javi. My son. They look at me differently.
Maybe you're seeing them differently.
You're a scary
dude.
I want
to show you something. Stand with me.
Ugh.